As a lifestyle editor for the YAP Native, I'm about setting trends, not following them. I'm a strong believer in setting an example for my culture. I've got no problem with looking at white supremacy in the eye and saying no. When I'm reviewing an Asian restaurant, I'm thinking, will this look good on my Instagram? Can I make fun of white people? I want the comments to say, I feel attacked.